A New Hampshire man dies after his truck went off the road and into a river. New Hampshire State Police say it happened last night at about 5:40 on Route 16 in Errol. 51-year-old James Novick of Berlin was heading south when police say he lost control of his pickup, crossed the northbound lanes, and went into the water. Novick was rushed to the hospital where he later died. Police are still investigating.